Dyslexia Introduction Simulation. As a heads up, I have seen this paragraph a few times already, but I believe that reading it out loud again will show just how much difficulty someone with dyslexia can have with reading. So here we go. Would a text-only site be ideal for someone with a reading disorder? Hardly. Images are not made for accessibility. They actually increase comprehension and something for most audiences. What many people do not know, though, is there is much more at the accessibility for an image than just its alt text. Some people assume that images are why are images good for web accessibility? I couldn't answer that from the paragraph still. And who would be negatively impacted by a text only site would be somebody with reading comprehension issues. Again, here's the unmodified paragraph. The first one, usability, is the word that I couldn't get. And the second paragraph, which was really the first time I was reading it, because the first time I didn't even make it to the second paragraph, was what many people do not know, though, is there is much more to the accessibility of an image than just its alt text. Some people wrongly assume that images are bad for accessibility. Well, yeah, I did not get any of that out of that, even by quickly scanning. So there's an illustration of the type of issues that a student with dyslexia may have. Thanks.